158.2.
It's curious what I weigh now. I don't like weigh myself frequently. I'm not like a bodybuilder anymore, you know, I don't really give a shit. But I'm getting pretty strong in climbing. I was thinking, like, is it my strength that's increasing or is it my weight that's decreasing? You know, it's a good question. Last time I weighed myself, I think was maybe 2 months ago. I weighed 154, so I've gained 4 pounds, guys, and I've gained relative strength, so that's pretty damn good results, man. Gotta get back into some cardio. So we'll see if I lose weight again. I don't really care if I do or not. I'm just trying to get my heart and lungs healthy, you know what I mean? About to hit up this rice box, baby! Y'all have a good one. Peace. One more thing to add, guys. A lot of people who climb and get real serious about it will just constantly monitor their weight. You know, they get real neurotic, I would call it, about how much they weigh. You know, oh, if I gain 2 kilograms, I won't be able to climb V12 anymore. You know, stuff like that. It's kind of crazy to me, man. I don't like it. I mean, I'm not that good at climbing, so maybe I just don't know. Maybe I shouldn't speak on this, but here are my thoughts anyway on that kind of thing. The few people I've known that have disordered eating or been diagnosed with legitimate eating disorders, almost all of them started controlling and monitoring and analyzing, hyper-focusing on their diet and on their weight due to concerns with sports performance. And it nearly killed one of them, man. Eating disorders can be very, very deadly and just in general terrible for your mental health, your physical health. So maybe don't hyper focus on the weight on the scale, guys. Maybe focus on the weight you're lifting, you know, if you're into that kind of thing. Or if you're somebody like me who's into body weight and like relative strength. Hanging off a small edge, stuff like that. Maybe just worry about that, okay? Worry about the strength gains. Don't worry so much about that number on the fucking scale, guys. Because it is a slippery slope to go from I want to optimize my sport performance to I've got anorexia or bulimia or something, you know what I mean? I've seen it before. And it's not cool.